Document 92. Document 92 is a call history of an unregistered mobile 077-00900-856. The device shows clusters of activity in the vicinity of AC12 over the last 6 weeks and also engaged in communication with other burner phones.
Is 077-00900-856 your phone?
No, it is not.
Yes, Tranter, thank you.
From these phones, we've been able to harvest location data. We detected suspicious behaviour on the 5th of March. Location data places both phones at the Edge Park Hotel around 1500 hours that day. The user then switches off both phones for the rest of the day. When location data resumes the next day, the 6th of March, the phones are back in the Edge Park Hotel.
Nadine, Megatride, I've come for my kids.
Are you the named parental contact? Hey! You can't go through there! Excuse me!
I'm Sam Murgatroyd's mum and Candace's legal guardian and I'm taking him out.
Right, can I just stop you right there? Whoa, excuse me, can we talk about this outside?
I'm not afraid of you, mate.
Right, there's nothing to be afraid of. I'd just like to talk to you outside and not actually in the classroom.
I want my kids. I said move!
I really don't think you should do that.
Watch it, mate, yeah? Because you don't know you're dealing with.
Alice? Miss Lister?
Mrs. Hardcastle, how are you? Good. How are you settling in?
Oh, very well, thank you. All things considered, we're very suited with the house.
Is this Henry?
Yes, ma'am.
And there's no infection, I'm told.
He's being very lucky, he's healing well. You were very good of you, ma'am, to pay for Dr. Kenny.
It's my sister who paid for Dr. Kenny, but yes, it was very kind of her.
So much has happened to you and I wasn't there. And then when I got out, what did I know about you? I didn't even know my own kid anymore. And he could see what you were capable of. I would do anything for you. Anything.
Anything. You better go. You better go. Go now. Go.
What have you done?
I'm arresting you on suspicion of burglary, handling stolen goods, and theft of a motor vehicle. You don't have to say anything, but it may harm your defence. You don't mention when questioned, so diligently.